Hey, G, come out here, man. My folks here.
What's up, dog? How you doing?
Well, goddamn, you antisocial motherfucker. You gonna speak?
Hey.
See? I told you. Y'all gonna get along great. Y'all can get to take this shit on the road and have your little ventriloquist act going on. Maybe you can stick your hand up his ass. Give him the dough.
Yeah. All right, here. It's right. Don't bother counting it. You get anything else interesting, bring it my way.
Yeah, what I tell you, motherfucker, he like you. And now you got you some bread, what you need to do is go get you some motherfucking gear, because you bummy as fuck. You can't be walking around with me looking like that. You need to better representate yourself, you know what I'm talking about? Hey, G, don't get lost, fool. Come on, man, tear that shit off, man. I need my commission, G. You hear me, dawg? I need my commission, nigga. You about a stingy motherfucker, man.
Hey, Johnny, you going to the meeting tonight? Hey, honey.
Grab a beer together, man.
I hear you.
Buddy! Hey, man.
There's like lots of stuff everywhere. Hope you find it, I guess. All yours.
Go Beavers! All the way, right?
Boy!
Hey, hey, it's your boy LD. If you need to get some cheese real quick, fuck with me. We got licks all over town just waiting to get hit. Just walk in with the blam blam and point it at the fool behind the counter. He gonna break bread. And they insured, don't nobody give a fuck no way. It's all good. I've been peeping this one spot that been making a gang of bread. You down with that shit? One of the homies gonna meet you at the store to help you knock that motherfucker over.
Thank you.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie? Damn, this motherfucker got robo roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Long.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, that's cool. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant motherfucker giving this up.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country.
Right, homie.
Okay.
Hang right there.
But I hear you.
What the fuck?
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Hey, I'll come at you from the shoulders, homie.
It's been way too
long. We hang on the left.
Shit, cool, homie.
You ain't even testing me.
Yeah.
Oh, shit! But stop rubbing on me, man. It's creeping me out. To the left, to the left.
Uh-huh.
Ha ha, loco. Any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves.
This meant to be your shit.
Please, homie.
We going right.
Fine.
Left here, we going through the parking lot. All
right.
Come on, Frank.
Whatever you say.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass. Well, fuck you.
Officers report a 140 on Snow Power Street.
gotta watch out, fool.
Like me. Man, I'm sorry, fool.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right and you better keep it right, because this man right here, He's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here? Him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he reel him in, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie? This jump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You here? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
Hey, bro, you sound happy.
No, I'm just chilling out.
Hey, it's your boy LD. If you need to get some cheese real quick, fuck with me. We got licks all over town just waiting to get hit. Just walk in with the blam blam and point it at the fool behind the counter. He gonna break bread. And they insured, don't nobody give a fuck no way. It's all good. I've been peeping this one spot that been making a gang of bread. You down with that shit? One of the homies gonna meet you at the store to help you knock that motherfucker over.
I do remember what happened last time. Why you gotta wreck my flow? Help! Gage! Ah! Oh, damn it! Welfare trash! Because that bitch is in jail now, that's how I know.
Hello, friend. This area is for employees only. Oh shit, not good. Okay, I'm trying. I can't go any faster. There goes a family vacation.
owe me 20 bucks.
Hello, my friend Lamar told me to call you. He said you were something of a big shot, only with a very inadequate sense of style. Maybe you should improve yourself with a fine car. I've got a friend at Los Santos Customs who can help you out, for sure.
Simeon said he'd spy you. Whatever you want, he'll pick up the tab this one time.
one who fucking walked.
I know it's overdue, but what can I do, man?
Yeah, yeah, yada, yada, yada.
Man, you gonna get your money. Stop calling me.
Every fucking time. You know what? Screw you.
The check is in the mail, dog.
You're my last nerd, asshole.
Shit!
Watch out!
I don't believe it.
Pendejo walking up there. Screw you!
Thank you.
Well, when the end time comes, I'd rather be holding a peace than a peace sign. I also sell a kit for filing off serial numbers. Oh hell, that thing'll take down a moose. Thanks for stopping by Ammunition.